hate this place. I can barely keep the misery off my face. Yeah, there's one place I'd much rather be. Taking transfiguration in arithmetic and hanging with my friends in the Owlery. But instead I'm learning parts of speech and trying not to fall asleep and avoiding the only girl in school who might like me. It's so grotesque when the guy sitting next to you drools all over his desk. But as I almost raise my hand to complain, I realize that I want to be doing the same. So I put my head down on my desk as well. And suddenly I'm learning a spell to make my teacher's head swell. But then he wakes me up and I can't help but yell,
Engorgio!
This is in Hogwarts. This is a concrete box. And the pictures on the wall are never gonna talk. And the teachers don't care, but the kids don't try. And the most magical thing we have is fluorescent lights. And then I'll put you in Hufflepuff if you're not cool. Instead they search you in the parking lot after school. And I think if I looked into the mirror very sad, I'd be wearing wizard robes with gold and red. When the lunch meat looks like 3-day-old soggy toast. But as I ate it anyway, I overheard this guy I hardly know calling me a nerd. So I cast something upon him inside my mind. How I wish they were, how cells making my food. And everything was perfectly spiced. And the only one being rude was the poltergeist. And here's what's true. Again, and I look around at all this crap that's part of my life. No ghosts stuck in the halls or hanging in the bathroom stalls, and the stairs don't move because there's no stairs at all. Oh, this is in Hogwarts, this is a concrete box. The pictures on the wall are never gonna talk, and the teachers don't care, but the kids don't try. And the most magical thing we have is floor.